Hey guys, welcome back. We're in Pirate Town now. That means we're probably gonna kick some more ass. But before that, we have to do a few things. You got anything new for me? Oh my God. No, fuck you. I don't care about your lore. You can't help me. I'm leaving. Can we leave town, I wonder? Yes, we can. It serves no purpose whatsoever. So I guess we go to the tavern. No. That's not true. I can do whatever I want, Ash. You're not the boss of me. You fuck. Fine. We'll go to his house then. Ash does whatever the fuck he wants, doesn't he? This guy clearly doesn't want to be bothered. What the fuck just happened? Did you see that? He was turning into Clint. That's really weird. Yeah, Ash does whatever the fuck he wants, clearly. We go back to his house and torment the poor man some more. Whatever you say, Ash, you're the boss here. Sure. What else? Can I go to the shop, Ash? Please tell me what to do, Daddy. Let's save real quick. And we move. Alright, let's do this. What is this hentai bullshit? Fucking tentacles with arms. No matter. Prepare to die, scumbag. Yeah. That's a lot of damage. Holy shit. You almost one-shotted the guy. Time to cast some magic. Fuck you, bug. I'm very concerned. We should end this as quickly as possible. We're fucking surrounded by tentacles. Someone's gonna die for sure. Question is, can I end it in one turn? I have to try. Fuck. Not gonna happen. Time for plan B. Hope for the best. That's all I got. I think we're gonna be okay. Yeah, we're good. Game over, you fuck. Now. I want to try and get as much experience as possible here. Level up, Ash. Do it. Fuck. Technically, he never did promise anything. He said he would think about it. You dumb fuck. Okay, good. Excellent. Kind of unfortunate he didn't level up. That's bullshit, man. Oh well, shit happens. Anything new? Yes, we got a key, probably for some really hard to get secret that we'll probably never get anyway, but it's a nice key. Okay, well, I think this is a good stopping point for now. We'll continue this later. I have a feeling shit's about to get real hard. Thanks for watching, guys. See ya.